Welcome to the lecture number 8 of the series Unreal 5 for Archviz, and in today's lecture we'll do just a hint of sculpting and we'll add some wrinkles and some minor details. So let's get started. Let me select this mesh and I'll separate this one by selection. Okay, now let's select this cushion, apply a scale. Let's go into the sculpting tab. Let's go into the edit mode and I'll focus on this one. Okay, let's go into the tools option and let's select cloth tool. Okay, let me reduce the strength to 0.2 and let's add some wrinkles. Make sure to do this very gently because if you overkill this, you can easily deform your mesh and destroy the shape of your cushion. Okay, so make sure you do this very gently. Okay, let's do the same thing for this side. Okay, I'll repeat the same procedure for this one. Yes, so let's repeat for this side as well. Okay, let's go back into the layout and let's select this one and let's start sculpting. As you can see, we have an error. Object has non-uniform scale. So what I'll do is, let's go back into layout and apply scale. Now let's jump back to the sculpting and start adding some wrinkles. Make sure you have a very subtle effect of sculpting on your mesh. Okay, let's go into the layout, let's select this mesh, apply scale, and let's jump back to the sculpting tab and let's start adding some wrinkles. You can also leave these cushions as it is, but these minor details add just a little bit of realism. Okay, let's go back into the layout tab. And okay, so we have some nice wrinkles on our cushions. Okay, so because we created this cushion and this cushion by copying this one, so they all three look identical, which kind of looks fake. So we need to make a few changes. So let's apply scale and let's go into the sculpting tab. I'll smooth out these details by holding shift and I'll create a few details on my own. Let's add a few wrinkles. I'll hold shift and smooth out these details. Okay, let's go into the layout mode and let's select this one and I'll go into the sculpting tab. But first we have to apply a scale. So let's apply scale. Let's go into the sculpting tab. And let's smooth out these details. Okay, so I think that came out pretty well and it looks nice. We have added some minor details and some wrinkles. Okay, so that's it for this lecture. In the next lecture, we'll model side cushions and we'll model a blanket by running the cloth simulations. Okay, so I'll see you guys in the next one.